77, scoring a 70, and joining us next for their second round and first round of the Classic, number 19, Heartfelt. Corinne Burgenti is the rider. Heartfelt is owned by Michael Lemire of Farmington, Connecticut. Burgenti rides the entry from Michael Lemire of Farmington, Connecticut, again returning with a 71.